I'm going to argue that the best answer to this is no. This code is already fairly complex. It's got two loops in it, lots of statements, and it doesn't handle lots of cases. So let's think about the cases that it doesn't handle. It doesn't handle the case where the initial days are in the same month, and it doesn't handle that because we're adding all the days in month one to the days, and then if day two was also in month one, we're going to add that. We're going to get the wrong answer. We could handle this. Maybe we subtract the difference between the days. We have a special case for that. Maybe we need to do something different with this loop to account for when the months are the same. But that's painful. We're going to need a new special case. Adding one special case is okay. There are other cases it doesn't handle. It doesn't handle the case where month two is before month one. And this could happen if the years are different. It would still be the case that the second date is after the first date, even though the second month is before the first month, and this won't handle that correctly. The other thing it doesn't handle quite correctly is counting days and leap years. This loop where we add the days in year one, we'd have to be careful depending on whether February is included based on what month we're in, whether we should pay attention to the days in year one or the days in year two. There's a lot of things it doesn't handle. We could definitely fix this code to handle those. And if you answered the second answer, I'd encourage you to try and do that, to try to turn this into a correct working program. And you should be able to do that. But our goal as programmers should be to try to find a simple solution first. Something this complicated is very difficult to get correct. Once you start handling lots of special cases, and I've seen lots of discussions on the forum of people who tried to handle all of these special cases, it's really hard to get them all right, and it makes the code very complicated. So let's start by thinking of a simpler way. Often the way humans solve a problem is not the simplest way, because humans are lazy. We want to find shortcuts instead of doing things in a real simple mechanical way. On the other hand, computers are not lazy. Doing things in a simple mechanical way is great for computers, makes the program easier to write, makes it more likely to be correct.